now we are going Mesolithic culture. Okay, Mesolithic culture means, meso means middle, lithic means stones culture. Okay, so Mesolithic period, now we are going Mesolithic period. All of you know that Paleolithic and Neolithic. Okay, so students, listen carefully. First one and three periods classified into, and ancient period classified into three categories: Paleolithic, Mesolithic and Neolithic. Okay, Paleo means old, Lithic means stone, so this is known as Paleolithic period. Okay, so first age Paleolithic. Paleo means old, Lithic means stone, so this age is known as Paleolithic age. Next one, Mesolithic age. Meso means middle, Lithic means stone, so this age is known as Mesolithic age. Okay, next one, Neolithic periods. Neo means new, Lithic means stones, so this period is known as Neolithic age. Students, do you understand? Now we are going Mesolithic age. Okay, now we are going Mesolithic culture. Mesolithic period, meso means middle, so this age is known as the middle stone age. Okay, this age is known as middle stone age, as it's placed between the Paleolithic and Neolithic. First one Paleolithic, second one middle stone age, last one Neolithic. Okay, so people mainly used, so this period of people mainly used microliths. Micro means small, lithic means stone, so this period of people mainly used microlithic stones. Okay, these people were hunting, gathering, so mainly occupations hunted and gathered. With the global warming occurred after the ice age, they became highly mobile and occupied various ecosystems. Okay, so these times and ice age finished after, and in our earth is very hotly that time, so peoples and moving other places. Okay, and other places means such as and mountains areas. Okay, people of Mesolithic period widely employed microlithic technology. So this period of peoples and made of and microliths stones and tools. Okay, they made of tiny means small artifact that were less than 5 centimeter in size. Okay, so all the tools made of less than five centimeter in size. They produced points, scrapers and arrowheads, and these peoples produced points and very sharp blades and sharp knives. Scrapers, and scrapers means to move an outer layer. Okay, next one, arrowheads. They also used geometric tools such as, and these people used geometric tools also, such as first one lunettes, triangles and trapezes. Okay, first one lunettes means crescent shape. Okay, next one triangles, last one trapeze. Trapeze means a horizontal bar suspended by two ropes from either sides. Okay, so this period of people maximum used geometric tools such as lunettes, triangles, trapeze. These tools were hafted into wooden or bone handles are used. So these tools made of only wooden or bones handles and used. Okay, so this age is microliths, and Mesolithic means middle stone age. This period people maximum used microlith stones. Okay, so micro means small, and microliths are stone artifact or small size. Okay, so this artifact, this stone tools and also very small size. Okay, and next students, and this is rock paintings from Pimbatka, and this period of time and mostly and famous rock paintings and also. Okay students, today homework questions, big question, 5-mark question. Okay, the history of humans is closely related to the history of the earth, elucidate. Okay, this question with answer, now read it, so listen carefully. Okay, the history of the humans is closely related to the history of the earth. Okay, second one, the earth contains geological, archaeological and biological records of historical times in its upper layers. They are important for reconstructing the history of the earth and various living organisms. The fossil bones of the human ancestors are embedded in the earth layers. Students, listen carefully. This is new word. Okay, paleoanthropologist. Paleoanthropologist and archaeologist excavate the soil and rock layers on the earth and extract evidence about human ancestors. These layers and the fossils are scientifically dated to study the various stages in human evolution and prehistory. Through the gathered evidence, they attempt to understand the evolution of human history and development in a chronological order. Okay, so dear students, this is 5 more questions. Must study and write. Okay, thank you.